Today I'm checking out a Sherman which had a back crash and one of the backlight is not working. So I've got it on the bench here. It's belonged to one of my friends. What I can do to improve it. Okay, so let's get started. There you go. So we got the Sherman on the bench. Yeah, see there. You can see there, there's some crack there where the sockets are. Shows a crack on there, along there the back, where the charging port is. And that's been a scratch off. Well, let's have a look. So let's get started. Let's do this. Comes off. There you go. So it's got the protector there, the fuse. Very nice. In there. Let's have a look back. Very dusty. Okay, let's have a closer look. Oh, it's quite dusty. Oh my god, look at that. Oh, so filthy, look at that. So that's one of the old ball with a big transformer at the back there. Well, the screw looks good. Yeah. Very dusty. Very, very dusty. Okay. Maybe that's why short circuiting the light circuits. Well, we'll see. Well, let's clean it all out and see. You can see here, I've got the battery connected to the system board, put in an angle so the wheel doesn't spin, although the motor is not connected, which is over here in the moment, the motor. Yeah, there's nothing to it really. So it just got the shell.
There you go.
Two shell, battery, trolley handle. Pedals and motor and the rail. So there's nothing inside really. So you got the light here. Tail light, just testing it. So the tail light seems to be working. Straightforward. Yeah, just a simple machine put together. Nothing much of it. A new shell will be used. So have to transfer all the bits over to this new shell. Wheel cleaning solutions to clean up the wheel. Okay, the wheel is nice and clean and polished. What I notice is, if you have a look at the Sherman, in between there, that washer, you see that? There's rust on that washer there. So I don't know why. It's probably the, looks like it's a pedal hanger. This thing here at the back. There's a bit of rust on there. It's on both sides. So I'm gonna clean it up. Put some WD cleaner. So I sprayed it with some cleaner fluid, fast drying, and now I'm going to use the WD-40 anti-friction dry PTE, so that's lubricant that is. Grease lightning, so all-purpose grease. So this stuff is gummy. Just push them out. So the idea is apply the grease into it. Put loads inside there, and that will keep it moist and stop it rusting. we'll put this all around the ring on the axle, and that will keep it oily and grease up so it doesn't rust. Thank you.
My train problem.